Whenever I was growing up, I didn't really know what I wanted to do with my life. So I never pictured myself here. So I went to a larger university and started working with Dr. Daunert as an undergraduate in the lab, and I just fell in love. I fell in love with this blend of chemistry and biology and just all the things that you could do with it. I've had a lot of struggles throughout my life. I grew up in a very poor home, and luckily I did really well in school, so I was able to excel there. And then I get through college and I start grad school. I'm all gung-ho, and I have a stroke my first semester of graduate school. And after I had the stroke, they found a hole in my heart. It's called a patent-forming ovale, or a PFO. And they think the hole is what caused the stroke. But when that happened, it made me want even more to help people. The program that I'm in, this is actually the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology. We used tools that nature gave us, right? So you go out in nature and you see the trees and all that stuff, but all of those things are made up of smaller components. And we take advantage of these smaller components. We normally think bacteria are bad things, but we use bacteria to do things that we want them to do, to change colors whenever a certain compound is present. So then you have a diagnostic test that you can go out, dip a strip in water, and it changes from no color to a blue color, and you know that some contaminant is present. I really wanted to get out there and help people, and I do that in the lab by doing the development of this science, but I also started this huge emphasis in my program on community service, because if I inspire one person to come into science, maybe that one person's going to be the person to cure cancer. That can come from one inspiration.
Thank you.